So, Evan, who are you voting for and why?
In the 2016 election?
Yes.
The presidential election?
Yes.
Okay, thank you for being very...
You're welcome.
...vague. Candidates are just absolutely mental and stupid. So, first off, I think Donald Trump has issues. I really do. I think she's also a bad presidential candidate. I think, like, Gary Johnson, he's stupid. Aleppo, like, what the heck? No. No good candidates here. I'm voting for no one.
I honestly don't know, but I don't know really. I'll pick Donald Trump probably.
And why is that?
I don't know.
Okay, thank you.
None of them.
Why?
Because they both don't have very good qualities to be president. Hillary.
Why?
Because she's better than Trump.
Right.
No one. Because everyone is trash.
Alright. Okay. Say Donald Trump. Because I like his, you know, choices more than Hillary Clinton.
You like his racism?
Yes, very much.
I'd probably vote for Trump. I mean, they're a mess. And, Trump then. Well, do you want to go down here? Benghazi, she can't tell the truth about anything. There's numerous deaths that's linked to the Clinton family and the organization. And, I mean, millions of other things that you could go on and on about Hillary Clinton.
Well, for one, I am extremely against Trump, as he stands for almost everything I'm for. But also because I think that even though Hillary has a really bad past, that she could do some good.
Trump, because he can make some money. He's not Hillary. We know that she lies, so I feel like that Donald Trump is the best option right now.
Hillary, and I just agree with her policies. I can vote, and I will
cool.
be.
Yeah, okay. Same.
Hillary Clinton as well. Trump is a questionable person with even more questionable morals.
I just feel like she actually has a plan and articulates it well, whereas he just has insults.
Basically covering that, and over the fact that in debates she can hold herself well and is poised the entire time.
She's not interrupting him.
She's a diplomat instead of a child. So
yeah,
that's basically that.
Do I have to vote?
No, you do not have to vote. Or you could vote for none of them, so.
I'd vote for neither.
Okay.
I'd vote for neither.
Good.
Hillary.
Why?
Because Hillary hasn't, you know, said extremely offensive and sexist things. Hasn't said that she will ban all Muslims. Hasn't said that, I don't know. She hasn't, like, mocked a disabled reporter on live television. There's just a lot of things that Trump has done that I don't think are very presidential, and it kind of shows he's not fit for office.
We would vote for Hillary because she has more of a professional persona than Trump does, and she's just better at explaining issues, and no matter how much either of them have cons, she seems to have more pros than he does.
Nice!
God, the...